if they couldn't keep Aaron Judge. The New York Yankees are hoping to keep Aaron Judge for nearly a decade to a $300 million contract, and it looks like a few more demands. As mentioned in the previous video, I'll leave it here on the cards. If you haven't seen it yet, take a little time after this video and see who he wants on the team. But if the Yankees lost him to the San Francisco Giants, they would have a plan B, Brandon Nimmo.